Start a little later today. The neighbors were blasting really loud music, but they since have stopped. It is now time for me to be loud and yell at chat for during the quiet hours of the night. Happy Last of Us Part 2 Remaster Day. Sue them. This ain't the US, dude. I don't know if you just sue everyone here. I don't think that's how it works. Huh. Well, I have an opportunity to hit 3 elites. Hey, Black Angel. Let's try. Classic. Classic. How's the stream going? We are about 9 minutes in, so great, I guess. Great, I guess. Feel no pain. Feel no pain. Well, a headbutt came back. How's your day going? It's probably anger. Let's be honest. Let's be honest. Shit. Well, that worked out. Probably armaments here. In a Terra Sant. Hmm. off. Piss off. Huh. Lagavulin and sentries on the horizon. Arrow's title is concerning. What is it? Drunk Sekiro, one death equals drink. I mean, like, even when she resurrects? If this is sentries, it's probably fine. Damn, is that max health sentries? Oh shit, I should have hit cleave. Haircut. There we go. That's pretty good. Oh yeah, we're cooking now. Thank you. Damn, we got ice cream and impervious is here. Damn, that is not who I was expecting. Should have enough to. Ooh, awkward. Damn corruption? I mean, I guess I could take it now. That might be a bit sus. And mirror. I feel like I can take the reckless charge here. Decent synergy. All right. This might require a rest. Maybe I can do it without a rest. I'm gonna rest. Okay, we got the feel no pain. That's in there. Got the ice cream going. That's pretty good. Split's okay. Okay. Huge. All right, this deck is cooking right now. We already got like something really nice going on with the ashes, the corruption. We got the reckless charge. I like the way it's going at the moment. Ah, shit, and we got barricade. Oh my God, we got the barricade. And the pyramid. Energy. I don't like this early shop. But I feel like I don't like the amount of hallway fights are here. Maybe I do though. Probably strong enough to handle the hallway fights. Yeah, probably fine. A little avocado. Damn, 21 right out the gate. This bitch. Alright, cool. I'm kind of keen. I don't think we take the wild strike. Reckless charge is fine. Chosen dickhead has arrived. At least he didn't hit me with the turn one fucking 1 million. Is that 18? All right, We're cooking now. Damn, there's the 36. He's dead though. All right, Havoc can get our powers in play faster. Let's overheal. Damn, another Havoc. We also have Entrench. Might be Battle Trance though. Shrug it off. Power through. I would rather... I can't take power through yet, because it's really bad with Runic Pyramid, unless I get a... what's it called? Whatever that block card exhaust everything is called. Might be just Entrench here. Probably have a potion coming. Oh shit, that was the wrong one. Oops. Okay, now we're doing better. Take the seeing red. Actually, we could. If we draw it though, it's kind of like a dead draw. I don't know if the deck's fast enough to survive a elite fight at the moment. Thank you. Okay. Hey, Vander. Yeah, we're cooking now. Officially cooking. Dark Embrace, and we're good. Maybe like a burning pack too. And some scaling would do it. Fuck, this is rough. Maybe the Havoc? Swing now. All right. A war cry would do well too. I think we're good now. And a turn up? Oh my god. I don't need two barricades, thanks. Man, okay. Guess I fight. Bear. Very cool of you. Second reckless charge, bloodletting also kind of good. Body slam has arrived as well, which we have a body slam thing going on. That might be my win con. I'll take the extra upgrade. That'll do me well. Gremlin Horn. I'll take it. Frail bitch. Although that's unfortunate. Brutal. Take 11, I guess. Cooking. It's probably the corruption hit. I want to play corruption as soon as possible. Shit. Well, There goes that game plan. Okay, we got barricade. This hand is so fucking sus. All right. Why is everything three, man? Stupid snack. All right, let's get Havoc in there. Number two, Slavers. Oh boy. Just gonna do this now. Get it out of the way. Take the damage. This mob is usually fucking super annoying, but... we are very strong right now. Very strong right now. It's probably upgrade. If I get my powers out the gate early. Nice, we got barricade. That's so strong right now. Thank you. Trench. We don't get frail, bitch. All right, now I can maybe start cooking. Yeah, I'll probably start cooking. Yes, now is the time to cook. Maybe the brutality, but I'm not convinced by any of these cards, to be honest. This might be a fat old skip. Which I'm gonna do. Need to upgrade anything else? Not really. I would like an upgraded whatever that fucking card is called. Dark Embrace. I guess if we do Bell, we could hit Mummified Hand. And then a lot of my issues are solved. All right, sure. Okay, we have a shop. Two shops, actually. That's really good. How many elites can I snipe here? Three? That's a lot of hallway fights. Thank you. Unceasing top value.
There it is.
Oh my god, second impervious. And gambling chip? Gambling chip is so strong here. Okay. Now then. Holy shit. Take a little damage, that's fine. We'll just heal to full now. I guess we have ice cream, so this doesn't matter that much. I could probably just kill them with, exhausting powers. Yeah. Damn, Entropic Brew. Okay, it's a headbutt. Remove a card. Okay, we got the strikes out. Alright, we're cooking now. Now we can take the Seeing Red. Thank you. I'll take three. That's fine. Now we begin to consider cooking. Cooking has been considered. Barricade has arrived. What do we hit? Demon form is a trap, but we got big disarm gaming. Two cost in trench is kind of annoying. I'd like to cast it before I hit corruption sometimes. This is where things get really, really goofy. Hey, Razor. It's mostly fine. See, that was full block. It was fine. Damn, it's at the bottom of the deck. Of course it is. Of course it is. These wounds are very concerning. Thank you. would like to hit body slam, please. Any body slam gamers? I think a med kit would do me well too. But yeah. See, it looked bad, but everything was fine. Oh my god, second entrench. Shrug it off's good here too. Whatever, I'm taking that. We're memeing at this point. Oh my god! Why? This card is so good against heart. Oh my god. This relic. You've been stuck not knowing what to play? You've been playing Yu-Gi-Oh? I have never played Yu-Gi-Oh. Master Duel is cool. You're pretty cool. You know that? You know that? There you are, Barricade. Now we can just... play our whole deck. Win? Okay. Now we've fully achieved cooking status. Current status, cooking. Now if I could just bottle the corruption, it is considerably Jover. massive cooking. Card to upgrade? Oh, this card? I win. Oh shit. I'll just drink this. Okay, now power through is leaps and bounds better. Yeah, I do have candle. Correct statement. Hello, a bunch of good cards. Yeah, this relic is, it goes crazy. I guess we can just entrench, call it a day, hit him with a body slam. Now we just yeehaw. So we play this one. Damn it. You think this is enough block? Probably. It's probably enough block. So, you just gotta get some powers in play here. Taking 24 is not my favorite right now. Better. There you are. Okay, now we just win. Now we got I think either one's fine here. This is probably the worst one we could get. We're good. Slight concern. Less concern. All right, now. Slightly concerned. This is fine. I was scared for a second when Second Wind got eaten, but I don't know what I was scared about. I have no idea what I was scared about. All right, so what do I need to do here? Probably just guarantee the upgrade on Body Slam now at this point. Damn, discount card. Second Havoc. Second Feel No Pain. That's pretty sick. And Dark Shackles. All excellent. I don't have enough for a move, but I feel like grabbing Feel No Pain and Dark Shackles. Damn, I don't have potions either. Okay. I'm not looking back. That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing. How much is this? 15 plus 24. Hey, that's exactly the amount of block I need. Perfect. Need you to not hit me for 40. Dumb bitch. Hello? Where's my corruption? How about that? You ever do any juicing, like doing steroids or like juicing fruit and vegetables? Not usually. No, I've never done steroids. Do you guys think I have enough block? I don't know if this is enough block. Surely I don't need 3 entrenches. But here's the thing. I need to draw to my corruption. If I don't hit corruption, it's a bad time. And this is gonna make it slower to get to corruption. Like, see, look at this shit. Okay, we got 1 power. There's evolve. All right. I think we can survive this multi-hit here. It kind of sucks, but we should be fine. This is gonna put us so low. Oh my god. Thank you, Impervious. Holy shit. Need Dark Embrace. Like, bad. Like, so bad. All right, I think we win now. Yeah, we win now. We absolutely win now. Yep.
The content!
I'm so angry right now. Done it again, chat. We've body slammed our way to another ironclad win. Man, that was sick. That was so good.
This run was crazy, man. And it had a lizard tail. Just in case things didn't work.
Let the YouTube content flow, chat.